My name's Breen Korn. I'm from San Marcos, Texas. And about 14 years ago, on the side of a mountain in Italy, I had what I call my epiphany, where I decided I wanted to be a rally driver. It's a hard thing to do from Texas, and so I decided that opportunity favors the prepared. I started doing autocross, and eventually rallycross, and I've made my way to here. We're now at Dirtfish for the Rallycross National Challenge. Rallycross is really a gateway drug into rally. Why I love rally so much is it's real cars, real roads, real fast. I wanted a place where I could jump cars, and that seemed like a good place to go. And this is a really good place to get your feet wet and to bring yourself up to speed so you're ready when that day comes.
Rallycross is an entry-level rally. The idea behind it is the barrier to entry is very low. You can basically take your street car out here with maybe a skid plate and run the event. Events run usually from around $50 maybe to $100, so the price of entrance is pretty low. And you can run anything from a very stock car to a very modified car depending on the type of racing you want to do and your budget.
Started out rallycrossing with the vehicle I had, which is kind of a unconventional rallycross vehicle, a 95 Grand Cherokee. Just changed tires out, get a little more grip, and just running stock class, so no real mods they allow to do. Pretty good success today with the car, surprisingly. Came down to the last run, which makes it pretty intense, you're just not sure what's going to happen because you don't know what the other person's times are either. What I really love about this is putting the car sideways, right? Going fast, not hitting cones is good too, but being sideways and it's pretty dusty today, so the amount of dust kicked up was cool.
So I got a gift certificate for Dirtfish for Christmas a couple years ago and put some money with it and upped it from a 2-day to a 3-day and went out and had some fun and kind of got hooked. Went out and bought a new to me car, 2005 Ford Focus, and just went out and started hitting as many rally crosses as I could with it. Stayed stock the first year. Then I've been planning on doing a stage rally, so been kind of working on building the car towards that. I've put suspension on it, some new shocks. Haven't done a whole lot to the motor, but did tires and limited slip and that kind of stuff just to help keep me around the track a little better. Moved up from stock class to modified class, and I've been doing pretty good with it so far. It's just a lot of fun. You get out there sliding sideways in the corners and going fast, and the thrill of the ride and whatnot. It's just been a lot of fun.